Meanwhile, Phillies outfielder Odubel Herrera is due in court today on assault charges stemming from a domestic incident at an Atlantic City hotel. It happened last month at the Golden Nugget Casino. Authorities say Herrera's 20-year-old girlfriend had injuries to her arms and her neck. Herrera has been placed on administrative leave by Major League Baseball.